Hey guys, it's me again. Today I'm going to show you guys how to add stairs to your house without that annoying paper thin floor to have to deal with. And I'm going to start now. What? Hello, wall. Okay, so here we go. Going at it. Go to make sure that you're on the first floor and not the second, like I've been doing. Okay, so you're gonna pick the basic room. You're gonna add your room. Click OK to confirm. Make sure all walls are showing. You're gonna go to the second floor. And you're going to do the same thing again. Pick the basic room. Confirm. Now, I'm just showing you guys how to add the staircase. And make sure it doesn't, like, have that paper in effect. So, go back in. Go to stairs. Add the staircase you want. I'm going to go ahead and put it here. I'm going to confirm. Now, when I come out of edit, like, it would be nice if I added a door. Otherwise, we ain't getting in there. So, there we go. Got a door. Come out of edit, and we're going to go in the house now. There we go. Now, when you go upstairs and look down, you're gonna have this paper thin wall effect. It's gonna look pretty crappy. This is how you stop it from looking like that. I'm gonna go back into edit. Picture view. Pick the basic wall. And you're gonna build a wall. Confirm. Nope. No. Why am I keep doing the same thing? Okay. There we go. Let me see if I can do it this way. I haven't tried this thin before. Alright. I come here and pick another door. Flip it so it opens inward. Come out of edit. Let me check the sides to make sure I can do it this thin. I don't see any landing. See here. I don't see any landing here either. Good, so. Now I'm gonna try and go up. And then look down. And yay! So we stopped that paper thin, bleeding looking thing. So I'm gonna go through and I'm gonna add some seating real quick. Just to show you how to look. I'm just doing this for a test, so I'm not necessarily looking for anything to look right. Okay, so I just made myself stuck. Okay, I did it. Alright, so back to the staircase. I'm gonna go up. When I learn how to walk, and look down. And as you can tell, there's no bleeding, there's no paper thin wall. Looks really good there. You have a railing as well, starting right there. It looks pretty good to me. So, hope this helped somebody. If it did, leave a like and comment. And I'll see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.